In this video, I'm going to take you through using KeySync inside the program. I'm going to cover all the basics of what you need to know to get up and running right away to start your beat. Check it out. KeySync is one of the amazing features of Serato Studio that makes using various samples and different keys work together with ease. By default, when Serato Studio is opened, it is set to the key of C minor. You'll notice that drum kits do not have a key, so they do not set the key of the session. When loading a sample to a sample deck, the key of the session will be set. For example, if the sample loaded is in A minor, the session will be set to A minor from C minor. The project key and the project scale can be changed to any key and scale, thus adjusting the key and scale of the sample. When another sample is added to a new sample deck, if the sample is not in the same key, it will automatically keysync to lock into the key of the session. In the sample deck, keysync will automatically be turned on. It is possible to turn keysync off if you wish to adjust the key of the sample to your liking. You also have the option to detune the sample to correct the tuning if it's slightly out of tune, or if you want to play the sample out of tune on purpose. When using multiple samples, KeySync is extremely helpful for having different samples work together. You do not manually have to transpose each of the samples, which saves a lot of time and makes the creative process more fun and intuitive. This is really great when using acapellas to do a remix. Not only will the acapella keysync to the tempo of the session, but it will also keysync too. Let's get it crunk up on that funnel, thrown up in this dancery. We got y'all open, now you're open, so you got to dance for me. Don't need no hateration, holleration in this dancery. Let's get it percolated, fire-weighted, so just dance for me. When using an instrument deck or a plugin deck with playing key turned on, the keys will play in the key of the session. If you do not have any music theory knowledge, playing key will help you play the notes in the key of the session, thus keeping the creative flow moving quickly. When changing the project key or the project scale, the entire session will transpose together. This lets you remix or completely change the vibe of your song in seconds. Try this in combination with adjusting the BPM to give some new light to older projects. So that's how you use KeySync inside of Serato Studio. Have fun creating music. And make sure you visit www.serato.com/studio to learn more.